Jay's weekly driving tip number 4, how to get bigger tips to take more trips, with some nice photos from Bogota, Colombia. Stick around. In this week's weekly tip, we're going to talk about tips. And stick around at the end of this video, because I'm going to share with you some pretty cool images I've taken so far on my little trip in Bogota, Colombia, where I am right now. This is my townhouse that I'm staying in till the end of the week. And you might be wondering, why is he talking about Colombia and tips? And let me tell you why. So if you get a lot of tips, you can use that money to go on some really wonderful little trips. Now, let me show you. Last week I made $177 in tips. Let's do the math on that. If you take 177 and you work 50 weeks, let's say you work 50 weeks, that's $8,500 in tips. Now, this trip is costing me $1,200. That's a $500 round trip ticket, $200 for this for 4 nights, and then I got another $500, which I don't think I'm gonna spend because things are really reasonable here, but another $500. So that's like a $1,200 trip. I could do this 6 or 7 times just on the tips that I'm getting driving for Uber and Lyft. So, what's the big tip? The big tip is most people in life don't listen. And when you're a driver, one of your jobs is to ask questions, listen to the answer, and then respond enthusiastically. This is the number one thing you can do to improve your tips and also to improve your rating. But show me the money, right? We want to make as much money as we can. So last week, maybe 2 weeks ago, I had a ride where I took a couple from their home in Pacifica to the airport. It was only an $18 trip, but they tipped me $15. You may say, why would someone tip $15 on a short trip? Well, we had a short conversation. I asked them a few questions. I responded enthusiastically and then asked another question. And that's it. You want to ask questions, listen, respond enthusiastically, make a comment or two. Let the people feel a good energy from you, and that'll carry over into when they see that screen where they're offered the opportunity to give you a tip. They'll think, yeah, I had a good time with that guy. Yeah, he helped me with my bags. Yeah, his car was clean. Yeah, everything about it was good. I'm going to give him a big tip. So listen, respond with enthusiasm, right? Positive energy, and this will help you to get more tips. All right, let's take a look at some pictures of Bogota that I've taken in the first 2 days that I've been here.
So I've traveled quite a bit. This is a common scene going through customs. There's a lot of people. It actually took 35 minutes, which, believe me, is not bad. This was my taxi driver who was great. It's always great to talk to other drivers. He was amazed at how much money we can make here in America driving for Uber and Lyft. This is my first street food. This is called arepa de huevo. So that's egg inside of like a roll. It's really good. And then they've got like a bunch of sauces, and they drink different flavored kind of fruit juices, sodas. This is the local Colombian beer, right? Now check out this picture. That's the view from my room. It was so beautiful with the sun setting over the mountain and the sky, pretty great. This is what it looks like from where I am right now, which is sitting on a sofa looking out the window. And then last night was Halloween, and there's a big parade going down the street, and they even had guys blowing fire out. So it's been a great couple of days so far, and all because I'm working hard and getting lots of tips.
Pretty awesome. This is only my second time in South America. I spent some time in Peru, but I really like it down here. I think I'm going to spend more time down here. So hey, thanks for watching. This is Jay Crater with the SF School of Driving. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe. Every week I put out a weekly tip for drivers. I am a driver. I've done 22,000 trips in San Francisco. I've been doing this for 3 years. I've learned a thing or two. So thanks again. Y'all go out and have a great day. Be safe out there.